guys, it's Jennifer. As you can tell, I got plastic surgery and I got a vocal change too, like.
Hey guys, it's Jennifer and today I have a special guest again.
Boo!
Kekka498 on Instagram. I'll leave her Instagram down below and also go follow her on Vine because her vines are pretty cool. Today we will be showing you guys how to make these graphic t-shirts that are pretty awesome and we'll show you in a second. And let's get started. So for materials, you'll need some fabric paint, paint brushes, some cardboard, and of course a shirt to paint on. So first she just put the cardboard inside the shirt and then she struggled to open the paint. Then after finding the middle, she just started painting a star. And then I actually don't have footage of the dot painting, but then she painted a circle around the star and another circle, and then after that she took a fatter paintbrush and just drew another circle around it, and now it looks like Captain America-ish. And then she took a thin paintbrush and drew some stripes between those two circles. And now she's just making a triangle on top of the circle. And next, she drew a line down the middle and painted one section with white paint. So basically what she's doing is drawing a triangle on all four sides of the circle like a compass and just drawing different patterns inside each. So for this one, she's just painting half of it for now, and then I think she came back to it later, and then she's doing the right side now and painting it with stripes. And for this side, it's kind of hard to explain what she did, but she filled in half of the triangle and then like another half, like, I don't know, but basically you can see what she did here, and then she just filled in the rest with stripes. Now she's adding in little mini triangles on the spaces that haven't been filled up, and with this one she's just filling it in with little squiggles. And then for the section at the bottom that she didn't fill in yet, she also filled in with little squiggles like you can see right here. So for the next triangle, she just half filled it in, and for the last triangle, she filled it in completely. Wait, this is not the last triangle. This is the last triangle, and she added stripes. Now, you can just add any embellishments you want. She just added some dots and some lines, and basically just use your creative mind. And here she just added three stripes along the triangle, and for this little one she added two semicircles around it. And lastly she just added this wavy line along the top triangle, and that's it! I think she did such an amazing job and I love it so much. So for my shirt, I used a salmon colored one and some black paint, and the other materials are basically the same. So I put the cardboard in and took this circular lid just so that my circle would be even, and then I drew out my yin yang symbol. I said that kind of weird. But I'm doing it lightly so that it can be washed off, and then I'm taking my black fabric paint and just going over the circle in paint. Now that I'm done outlining my circle, I'm just gonna take my black paint on a thin brush, actually the same brush that I used, and I'm just gonna outline that yin yang symbol, and yeah. Now I'm just using a wider brush just to fill in one of the circles, and for the other circle that's going to stay unfilled in, I'm just going to outline it. And then I'm going to start my design for the black part of the yin-yang symbol. So I'm just starting out by drawing some swirls, and these are kind of like florally swirls. And if you don't know how to do these, they're really simple. You just, you know, draw a line and kind of curve it into itself. And I also added some dots so that it would look more detailed, and you can make some lines thinner or thicker depending on what you like. And just keep going for the whole section. And after adding these dots, I am all done, and I really, really love how this turned out because I think it looks really detailed and pretty cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe and follow us both on our social medias, and if you try it out, don't forget to send me a picture on Twitter, Instagram, and that's about it. I will see you guys next time. Bye!